Hey guys, I'm the Scattered Gamer and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Now we're going to continue with Evie's story. We stop at Jacob, going on a date with some old lady. Funny. Maybe. It was a waste of time. But at least it was funny at the end. Yeah, let's get going with any part of the story here. We're here and oh my god, it's going to be another date. Let's see.
Again, where we are going.
I found a letter from the Prince Consort among Lucy Thorne's research, marked with the same insignia as your key, dated 1847.
1847.
The same year the Prince began renovations to Buckingham Palace.
You think he had a vault for the Shroud?
And since there is no map of the palace with the room marked Secret Vault.
Your Highness, may I present Miss Evie Fry. Miss Fry, Maharaja Duleep Singh.
A pleasure, Your Highness.
My friend, the plans you asked for have been removed.
Removed? By whom?
Crawford Starrick, or someone employed by him. Yes, I thought you might recognize the name. I know where they are, but it is heavily guarded.
That part will not be a problem.
I thought not.
We're still in London. Are we not?
We're going to need a plan.
I can provide a distraction for the guards while you find a safe way inside.
Oh, really?
For you, Evie? Certainly.
Oh my god, I want to throw up.
Once I'm inside, I'll find someone who knows where the papers are stored.
And we will meet back on the train.
Be careful.
So romantic. Oh, I'm playing. Great. So, how? How can you distract them? I don't know how to distract them. Oh my god. Okay. Nice.
That's not them.
Great. Glad we did that. Nice. Okay. Oh, j'ai déjà fait ce jeu. Just you. Okay. Yep, we do.
No.
So, where is the last one? There, got it.
You're not getting out of here alive.
No, 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 no. You don't see nothing. No, 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 you don't. God damn it. No, 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 you don't, no, you don't, no, 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 no. Did I save it? I think I saved it. Nice. Enter already. Great. Here.
Looks like
nothing.
I have to ask someone where the plans are.
Who? I'm lost. You don't have anyone to help you right now. By the way, do you mind telling me where do I find what I need to find?
She's not allowed here.
I mean, what do I gotta do to get what I want? Do I need to kill snipers? Because I can do that. See? I can do that. No problem for me. Now, someone better tell me where do I find. Kidnap.
Look out! She's an intruder!
Can I kidnap you? No? God damn it. Well, I fucked up. But there is still hope. Come on. I just need to kidnap you.
I swear, miss, I don't know where they've taken him.
Taken who?
The man, dressed like you. The guards dragged him off.
Henry, the plans you stole, where are they?
I don't know anything about that.
The plans, the mission.
Well, Henry, you piece of shit. Come on. Come on. Come on. Destroy knife killed him on the spot. That's must be Henry, I guess. So there's the knife, and let's see what have we got here. A dead man. Clearly he fought back. Well, no shit. Clearly the visible footprints the guard who left them was much heavier than the others. Something or someone. Okay. Hello, little kids. Speak.
Clara's children.
They took Mr. Henry. We couldn't stop them.
I bit one of them good, though.
They dragged him off in a red carriage.
They won't get far, though. One wheel looked like it was about ready to fall off. You can see the cart tracks. It looks so wobbly-like.
Okay, then. Damn. It must be another player. All the men was on drugs. That's going to be long. Two cartridges? Cartridges?
That cart's been run off the road. They must be driving quickly.
Okay, that's one carriage. Let's just make it go faster, shall we?
That's it.
Up, 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 up. Here.
They're knocking people over too.
I mean,
destruction of public property.
We do.
Must be on the right track.
We are doing it all the time.
Go.
We're literally doing it all the time when I drive.
That must be the carriage. Found you. Found by Henry.
Hello. Great.
You're not getting out of here alive.
Oh my God. Yes, I can, and I will, and I did. You finished. Now can I continue in peace? Talk.
Yeah, I saw them dragging someone out of the carriage after the wheel fell off. They said he'd hit his head. Not sure why they needed to take him to church.
Not enough. Not enough, the church, not enough. Seriously, the information about the church is not enough. Where are you? Are we good? Can I speak now? Where? Where is the bloody gate? No, seriously? Oh. Wait, oh my god. Do I need to do I have to speak to the last one? Oh my god. Great. No. God damn it. Go into this. Great. Let's do it quick. Hello.
I don't know. Knocked him around pretty good. Wouldn't be surprised if it took a while.
Evie Fry is in the house. One second, Henry. One second. It's all good.
Henry.
They sent someone to move the architectural plans. Do you have them?
Did they hurt you?
No.
I'm fine.
Let's go.
Great. Thank God they didn't continue that.
Concentrate on escaping, please.
Nice. Bam, 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 bam. Bam. Evie is a badass.
Gunman on the rooftop.
Wow, nice. Don't die to me. Don't. Where is the gunman? Go on, go on! We made it.
Get Miss Nightingale to look at that. I must find the vault before Starrick secures the shroud.
We'll talk to the Maharaja again.
I will talk to the Maharaja. You will get your head looked at.
I'm sorry my capture hasn't done your plans.
You'd be safer on the train.
Even if you find the vault, you can't just walk into Buckingham Palace alone.
I won't be alone! I'll see you back at the train, Mr. Green.
Wow. That clearly didn't turn out to be the best thing ever. Let's continue. So we have left just this one, I guess. Yep. Well then, that was exciting. I'll see you in the next video. We'll continue Eevee's story. So thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.